hope this ain't true, but I've heard that Shigeru Miyamoto himself doesn't like what F-Zero has become, so looks like he won't be working on the F-Zero series any longer. I just hope that ain't true.